Oh, the big ship, it's a sailing far across the ocean. Pretty well, lovely Annie, I'll bid you adieu. I cannot return where the small birds are nesting, or take you, lovely Annie, and make you my bride. Do you remember, lovely Annie, the day on the mountain when we saw all those young men marching away to fight for their country, to free her from bondage? When I left you, lovely Annie, I went with them that day. We fought hard through the winter, and many died bravely. We thought of our loved ones, our country unfree. And my heart, it nearly broke when I thought of the mountain where I held you in my arms that warm summer's day. But our names, they were given by a Judas informer. I remember his face. He fought right beside me. I was given the assignment to shoot him one evening and bury his body in the deep flowing sea. So now you know, Annie, oh, why I must leave you, and why I can't take you and make you my bride. For my life, it's in danger, and I fear every stranger in village or city who walks by my side. So come with me, Annie, once more to the mountain, and walk with me slowly to our ship by the sea. Let me caress you, let me kiss you and bless you. Forever and always you'll be dearest to me. Farewell to my homeland, my parents and family, the brave men who died or fought beside me. To the mountains and the valleys and the green fields of Erin, may the young men of Ireland bring your liberty.